We just passed the general fund spending plan, the state budget for this year. I think it's a responsible budget. We hold the line on taxes. We put about $300 million into the rainy day fund. And at the same time, we make some strategic investments that are important to the folks in Mercer County as well as across the Commonwealth. For example, we increase basic education funding by about $160 million. That'll help our local school districts, the kids that we educate. In addition, about a $25 million increase for early childhood education. This is a passion of mine. We need to get to the kids early. This will help more kids receive high quality early childhood ed. We also provide some funding for special education, a $50 million bump, which is pretty significant, as well as career and technical ed. You know, not every child is suited to college or four-year degree. This helps bolster career and technical ed to help them get into the workforce. So we make some strategic investments. At the same time, we take care of our seniors, folks with intellectual disabilities, our most vulnerable citizens. Support is there available to them as well. So the good news for folks is that we held the line on taxes, we invested the money where it needs to be invested to help grow the Commonwealth, and we put some money aside for a rainy day. And I think that's a responsible budget. Are there things that I would change about it? Absolutely, everybody would. But overall, I think we did a good budget for the folks of Pennsylvania.